Good morning, Christchurch International. This is Candy Von Helmst.
And this is Chris Von Helmst.
And these are your CCI announcements for May 23rd, 2021.
A fire started in the grasslands close to a farm. The county fire department rushed to the scene, but the fire was more than they could handle. Someone suggested calling the volunteer fire department. Despite some doubt that there would be of any assistance, they were called. The volunteers arrived in a dilapidated old fire truck. They rumbled straight towards the fire, drove right into the middle of the flames, and stopped. The firefighters jumped from the truck and frantically started spraying water in all directions. Soon they had snuffed out the center of the fire, and leaving two parts, which were easily put out. As the farmer watched all of this, he was impressed and grateful that his house and farm had been spared. He quickly got his checkbook and donated $1,000 to the volunteer fire department. A local news reporter asked the volunteer fire captain how they planned to use the funds. The captain replied, "The first thing we're going to do is get the brakes on our fire truck fixed."
Join us each Thursday night starting at 6:30 here at CCI for One City, Minnesota. One City, Minnesota is a ministry plant of NEXT Young Adults out of Grace Church in Eden Prairie, and they partnered up with us, Christ Church International, here in Minneapolis. One City, Minnesota was born with a desire to create a ministry of diverse Christ followers who would display to the world what was possible with the gospel, the church, and the unified vision to reach the next generation in our city. So please join us. It's always fun, and there's always food. So come this Thursday.
The CCI youth are meeting three Fridays out of the month via Zoom, and one Friday out of the month for a face-to-face event. See Pastor Samuel and Pastor Candy for more details.
We are encouraging all that can join us in fasting and prayer each Tuesday from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. See the website for more details. So last year, because of COVID restrictions, we were unable to have our annual business meeting. But this year, as COVID restrictions are relaxed, and as people receive the vaccine, we will be able to convene for our annual business meeting. This one will be held on June 27th, right after service.
On Wednesday, May 26th at 1 p.m., we will celebrate the transition of our beloved Marguerite Cornish, who heard Jesus say on Monday, March 21st, as he welcomed her into the pearly gates, "Well done, my good and faithful servant."
If you have children between the ages of 8 and 12, going into 3rd through 6th grade, camp is here. For more information, see Dr. Crawford, our family life pastor.
Thank you so much for joining us in retiring the debt on Christ Church International by the time we celebrate 100 years of existence on Sunday, October 3rd. We will accomplish this great feat with each member giving $1,500 above their tithe, missions, and free will offering. That equals about $200 per month, which began in March, and $50 per week over 32 weeks, which also began in March. Thank you so much for making this dream become a reality.
I am calling this generation to be set apart. Fear has no place in my arms. I'm calling you to give up the things that are holding you back. Throw off every sin that so easily entangles. The fleshly desires that lead to death are going to come off your life, and the blessing I have for you is eternal. I just want you to lean back. When fear comes, lean back. When fear hits, lean back. When strife and conflict comes, lean back. In me is a love and joy like no other. Just lean back in my arms.
You are far from God and you are close from God. No matter where you are, valley high, valley low, we want you to know this can be your home for the next 2.5 days.
And that's what Minnesota Young Adults is all about, is bringing people together, lifting up the name of Jesus, linking together as a cause greater than ourselves, and just seeing a generation be the generation that hungers and thirsts after God.
We have decided that this year's block party will be our opportunity to give back to a community that has been through so much over the last year. We will celebrate with our community on Friday, August 13th with a family movie night, followed by a social service agency joining us on Saturday, August 14th, and culminating with the biggest, best block party ever on Sunday, August 15th. In anticipation of this tremendous weekend, we will be training and dispersing into the community for prayer walks. If you haven't signed up, please text PCS 2021 to 76059.
For more information, please log on to ccilife.org, where you will find links to online sermons, online giving, and links to all our social media handles. This has been Candy Von Helms.
And this has been Chris Von Helms.
And these have been your current CCI events. I hope you enjoy the rest of service. God bless.